Hello, everyone. This is Rick Red with Briess Malting Ingredients, Ralston, Wyoming. It's July 22nd. We're here looking at a Merit 57 field. Looks really nice. This is one of the later fields in this area, but it's filling nicely. Still pretty green. Probably 3 weeks out from harvest yet, but it's filling out nicely. You can see the kernels in the heads are nice and plump, and it's looking good. No disease. Should be a good high yielding crop.